Hello, this is George Edmondson with MotionVFX.com. Today we're going to be looking at mTitle Film. Once you have installed mTitle Film via mInstaller, it can be located in your titles browser. mTitle Film comes with 60 incredible film-inspired titles that are drag and drop, really easy to use, and we're just going to go over a few of those really quickly. If you would like a real-time preview of each of these titles, you can hover over those titles in the title browser and go ahead and see what some of those animations are going to look like. To apply mTitle Film, you can click and drag into your timeline above your desired clip. You can also go down and highlight the clip that you're going to be adding your title to, click X to select arrange, and then find the title that you'd like to use, and click Q, and that is going to add that title in above that clip with the exact range that has been selected. With all of these titles, you are going to get the on-screen controls that everyone knows and loves from MotionVFX. To make changes, we can go into our title inspector, and you have all of your parameters available, such as animations in and out, animations speed, and then you can fine-tune any of your position, scale, and rotation here. As we scroll down, we can make changes to the text as well. If you'd like to make any changes to your colors, you can do so in your inspector. And in this title, you can turn your line on and off, change your length if your text exceeds that length, make changes to the width, etc. In this next section, we're going to show you using in collaboration with another MotionVFX tool, which is called mBackdrop. Here we're using mBackdrop 23. So I'm going to click that backdrop, click X to select the range, and then in this case, we're going to use mTitle Film number 1. So I'm going to click that and click Q, and that brings my mTitle Film number 1 in over our mBackdrop, and you can see that those work really, really well together with our Spies of Armor title. Once again, we have all of our on-screen controls, animations in and out. You can fine-tune the position, scale, and rotation. And then you see that some of these titles have something called content float. Now, what that means is there's just a little bit of a floaty animation pushing in or out on this title. Now, in this case, it's pushing in. So if we click this content float amount and drag up or down, that will make the difference in how that float is happening throughout. So we can see here that we have made that change and pushed that up a bit to 100, and you can see that that animation is happening throughout. In this title, we also have glow intensity and glow blur. And then again, our titles that can be changed here. All of our font options and colors. And then here's our subtitle options and colors as well. And then here's our subtitle, which we can toggle on and off. And content shadow, which could be toggled on if you're using this title, say, on a brighter background. Again, there are so many incredible titles that are all inspired by popular films and shows. Be sure to pick up mTitle Film, now available on MotionVFX.com. Again, this is George Edmondson. Be sure to subscribe, and we will see you on the next one.